Sometimes I feel like I live in Grand Central Station.